Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the touch in Garmin Alpha 100. First we have to dismantle the back cover. Disconnect the screen. As you can see, there is antenna cable. We have to desolder it. Now remove the motherboard. Now there we have 5 screws. There is our screen. And we have to get under the touch screen. I put this screen on the preheater to the temperature about 100 degrees of Celsius. Now separate the touch screen. Now, using soldering iron, replace the touch screen. There we have new touch. Now we have to add some new glue on the edge of the screen. Not too much. now wait a moment. Remove the protector film. Mount the screw. Now solder the antenna again. Assemble the back cover. And now test. That screen work. So repair is done. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and until the next time.